President Reagan was great on immigration.
Reagan was great? Where is she going with this?
After the Congress passed a bill. President George Herbert Walker Bush was great on immigration.
Okay.
The two of them protected a higher percentage of people than Barack Obama.
Wait. What? Nancy Pelosi wants you to think that Ronald Reagan and George Bush Sr. would hate Donald Trump's immigration policy. But would they? She says that both Republican presidents protected more illegal immigrants than Obama did. I'm Anders Hagstrom, and let's check your facts. Let's take a look at what she said. Quote, the two of them protected a higher percentage of people than President Obama did with his executive orders. Looking at the numbers, that's not true. Obama protected 800,000 illegal immigrants with his DACA program, or 7% of the illegal population. In comparison, Bush and Reagan's amnesty programs protected just 1% of the illegal population, or 47,000. So why did Pelosi make this false claim? This is probably her millionth unsuccessful attempt to cut Trump off from his base. While everyone's fighting over DACA, Pelosi wants to make it seem like Reagan wouldn't side with Trump. But there's a fat chance he'd side with her. Reagan and Bush didn't want weak borders any more than Trump does.
It is true our borders are out of control. It is also true that this has been a situation on our borders back through a number of administrations.
As Ronald Reagan once said, a nation that cannot control its borders is not a nation.